Welcome back, everybody, to another episode of Rocket League. We're gonna play some solo duel, as usual. We're Division 3, so it should be fun. Let's do it. Playing against Wicked, aka Future, I think. So we made that song. Did not flip right there like I wanted to. Hit that by complete accident. Wicked, 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 wicked. Well, that was not good. Neither was that. Probably should just aim that in, but it's all good. Yeah, there we go. Gotta work on that striker training, dude. I've been practicing. I've been trying to get better. Hopefully it's paying off. Ooh, wow, that was going in. I did not realize that. I was just trying to center it. Try and stay aggressive, but not too aggressive. Because I don't want to over push and then be behind the ball. I'm practicing my saves and everything. So here we go. Oh wow, that was awful. I don't know what I did. I don't want to watch this. Okay, or not. Let's see the replay. Good enough. This guy's not great at his tip-offs. Then neither am I, so. Oh jeez. Oh nuts. Wow, I'm surprised they didn't push that right there. Probably shouldn't have went up for that either. Ugh. Ooh. There we go, nice and easy. No! Of course I'd miss that. Oh, nice. Solid recovery. No, he probably has boost to you. See, now he can make those, but I can't. Psh. Hands are so sweaty. It's unfair. Oh wow, that was a good one. You got there real fast. Ooh, I almost have that going. Ooh, wow. Not good. Neither is that. That was awful. Schwiggity. Hey, thanks, buddy. That sucks. That really does. I feel you're paying. He still has more points than I do, though. Wait. Ooh, nice. It wasn't nice enough. Oh, maybe it was. No. Not good. Not good. That's good. Just gotta get ready for those. Rebounds, I guess. Because when you're in that position, it's tough to block that. Get a good solid one block in there, and then that's about it. You know, stick my boosh? Nope, he didn't. voice crack right there, just a little bit. I'm not, it's the wrong goal, dude. Take that boost before he gets it. Oh, I accidentally jumped. I meant to boost. Oofta. Mad cut right there. Missed the boost. It's on top of his car. So I almost got, I got the risk of being bald. Ooh, that's nice. Aw, that was a tie it up too. Dang it. Did not notice that. If I did, I would have paid more close attention and just went back to it. Good luck. Make the better man win. Or let the better man win. Which will be me. Nope, not quite. Thanks for that, though. I almost called it. See what you're doing. I think it went to hit me. That's not good. That was not good. Whew. No. Took my boost. Ooh, almost powered it right past him. Took the boost from him, though. Oh. My goodness. It was almost very bad. That good clear right there. Power clear. Whew. I can do that. Ooh. Cut a little too much. But that's alright. Ooh, surprised that wasn't a shot or a save. Yeah. Ooh, that was a close one. Very, very close one. I should have pushed right there. Not quite, left for that roll up. Probably should have jumped and put it in, but... it's all good. Hey, buddy. Don't push, that's so nice. Looks like he's going back to his goal. Is that? Nope. Something's going off my computer. I thought it was low on battery. Dang it, dude, this overtime is killing me. Oh, that cut though. What is this? No, I don't want that. I am recording, kick it. Whew, wow. GG. That was fun. Dun dun dun. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Look at these moves. They got nothing on me. Just kidding you. Hey, division up. Eternal Plague? What kind of name is that? Or external? Maybe I don't know if that X is, has to do with anything. There's no X at the end, so. Kind of. Makes me weary about that. I don't know what that guy was doing. Ooh, if I shoulda. Hey, that's how we get it. That's how we get it. In these parts. Can't lose this, Kobe. Just division top. So. It is. The utter necessary. Didn't even make any sense. Lisa, he's probably gonna get that. Which is fine. Ooh, that was not good. Yeah, I was gonna say, centered it for him. I need to get better at those wall shots. So I can hit him, but I can't hit him in a good way. Oh, he missed a boost. What a darn shame. Not quite. It sounds weird now. Not white. I'm white. I'm pale as a bucket. Just kidding. Not that kind of pale. People even call it pales anymore? Them pales anymore? So I feel like they don't. And if they do, they're 50 million years old. Sorry, dude, I'm gonna miss this though, so. I should have been a lot straighter. Just. Do have a 2-point lead. It's not bad. He's very defensive. I feel like I can beat him in that department. I have no ball camp. It's not good. He has good tip-off strategies, though. I should note that. Ooh, wow, that was nice. He pushed right away. I figured he would have gone for boost. Really nice. Really nice. Better than the rest. Nice, he cut me off. That was strategic. Ooh, I almost missed. Ah, that should have been way closer than it was. Yeah, I'm glad he didn't push right there, because I probably would have missed. Or lost. Not quite, but he. Yeah, I was gonna say, there's probably no way I can get there in time. Mmm. I hate when that happens when you like it bounces and then you like go for it and then you just miss it. It's like all nuts. I probably could have just not hit it. Solid, solid, solid. Just concentrate on the shots. Nice and easy. Right there, that's a good shot right there. Go both, but I'm not, both go up for it. Bink. Perfectly. Nail it. Right over. Ooh. Ooh, that one. That's nice. That's very nice. Great pass, great pass. Aurora. Borealis. That might have been the loss right there. We're close. Wow, that was very close. Guess I messed up. It's not terrible. It's not great either. Figured I could have popped that boost. Wait for him to hit it. It's on the wall, kinda. Shish, bish, shish on the wall. Take precaution, not suspicion. He's kinda turning up the heat. Cause he only has 20 seconds left. Note. Done and done, that's a dagger. Would not be surprised if it's a forfeit. Don't, of course. It's not the proper way to lose and or win a game, depending on how your definition of forfeit goes, because you can always come back. I mean, not always. I'm not gonna do it just because I don't want to, because there's only 5 seconds left. So I'll respect you and you're not forfeiting to not score, because I don't like scoring in the last 10 seconds. It's just waste time. Hey, a rocket antenna. I already got one, but that means I can trade it up once I get two more, I think. I think that was the third game, right? Second game? I feel like it was the third. We can't play another one. It's already 20 minutes. So that's kind of like, I'm like, ooh, that overtime game. Was that 30 minutes? Or 30 minutes, three games, I mean. How many? I have 32 uncommons. Jeez! So I have. No. Whoops. Here, wait. So I have duplicates of that. Duplicates of that and that. Oh, I just have a duplicate of this. But I gave it away to one of my friends. Because they wanted a pink topper. So I need two more. So yeah, that'll be the end. Again, crates, you know. I still have all these stuff. So, you know, I've only gotten two offers so far, which I think were on these FSLs and I think that was it. He did say something about this, like they were really cool, or like it was a really cool grab. So I don't know if he's gonna want them or not. These, no one's asked for these orange troikas. I have one of these, so that's not, you know, not untradeable, so that's up for grabs. And then, you know, all of these crappy stuff, you know, you don't have to take them, but you can if you want to. I'm not giving this away, by the way, just want to let you know. So, FSLs are gone, and I think that's it. Chakrams, I think. No, I think I said I was going to keep those. And I'm going to keep these ones, these FSL, the Playmaker ones. I think, yeah, that's about it. Octane, I already have someone that wants them. These snake skins, anyone can have them. I don't really care for them. So Troikas and maybe Spiralis are up for grabs. Those are the main two. And, of course, these two. So the main four would be the X-Devils, Troika, and Spiralis, and then all these other ones that you may want. So anyway, that'll be it for today's episode. Episodic, if you will. And yeah, wait, hold on, I want to show you this. Check it. Boom, pink, dominus, kind of purple though. Pinky purple, and also, bang, I got the pink flamethrower too. Anyway, that'll be it for today's episode, as I said before. I'll see you in the next one. A goodbye.